APJ Abdul Kalam's grandnephew, who had joined the BJP just a few months ago, resigned over allotment of former president's bungalow to Minister of Culture Mahesh Sharma. APJ Sheikh Saleem claimed that after Kalam's death, the family requested the Government of India to convert the house in Delhi where Dr. Kalam lived to a National Knowledge Centre, but that didn't happen.
Anything can be politicised, but I think his pride cannot be politicised, should not be politicised, even by his family members.